For undoing multiple steps, in GIMP and Photoshop, you have the History panel. To show you how the History panel works, I will create a new document. I go to File, New, or press Ctrl N. I make it 500 by 500 pixels. If I open Advanced Options, I see Fill With is by default the background color. This means our new document will be filled with white. I click on OK. In the History panel, I can see now I have a base image thumbnail. I select the Brush tool. And in the Tool options, I select a hard brush. I set the size to 150 by alt-scrolling. I open the History panel again. When I click with my brush at the top left of my document to add a point, a new state is added to the History panel. The thumbnail visually shows us a point is added. And in the description we can read that we use the paintbrush to do this. I'll add 3 more points. I can now see I have used the paintbrush 4 times. Let's say at this point I realize I wanted to do something else. I wanted 3 dots diagonally. To go back in time, I can click on another state. I can also use my up and down arrow keys to walk through my history. Nothing will be deleted when you navigate through your history. I would like to go back to the point where I had just 1 point. I want this state to be my new starting point. Now watch what happens if I start working again from this point. A new state is now added, but the future states are deleted. This deleting cannot be undone. So if you want to go back in time and you don't want to lose any work, you can do the following. I go one step back and add the 3 points again. Now I go back to the state from where I want to continue working. Now I go to Image, Duplicate and make a duplicate. The state of the duplicate image will be the state that was selected in my history. In the duplicate I can continue working and in the original image my future states are still intact. The number of steps you can go back is not infinite, however normally sufficient. If you're not satisfied with the amount of steps you can go back, you can go to Edit, Preferences, or press Ctrl K. The absolute minimum number of undo levels is 5. This means GIMP guarantees that you at least can go 5 steps back at any time. The actual number of steps you can go back is normally much higher, dependent of how large your file is and how much memory intensive your changes were. Maximum undo memory is for computers that don't have much RAM. If a computer hasn't much RAM, lowering the amount of allocated RAM for undo memory together with lowering the minimum number of undo levels can help increasing overall performance. For computers that have sufficient amount of RAM, maximum undo memory does not have to be adjusted. In the next lecture, we will look at color.